We're also expecting an update on another man who once worked with Jason Williams. Robert Hjortsberg is set to be sentenced today after pleading guilty to one count of failing to file a tax return. He is a former colleague of Williams at the law firm and was scheduled to testify against him during the federal trial. But prosecutors took him off the list, saying he had not been truthful with them. Now, Hjortsberg said they were putting things on the record that he did not say. His sentencing hearing is set for 2 this afternoon. New at noon, New Orleans police are on the scene.